I always say I cannot give up a continent for an island.
And that is why we want to make sure your feet touches the soil for the first time. I didn't even ask which country do you want to go to, because automatically in my mind I thought it's Ghana. But anyway, it all depends on you. Which country do you want to go for the first time?
Ghana is the gateway. As I told you before, I myself and another sister, she was at the summit there, Mama Yaya.
Hi guys, welcome back to Explore Islam. So do you recall this priest who washed Wadimaya's feet and also wiped his feet with her hair? Finally, Wadimaya has come back and surprised her with a flight ticket to the motherland. So she said she has never been to Africa, and Wadimaya has taken that chance to let her see the beautiness of Africa and also touch Africa, or make her feet stand here in Africa for the first time. So what Wadimaya did, he surprised her with a plane ticket. So she will be going to Ghana for the first time, whereby she says that Ghana is the gateway to Africa, and that's why she has to start with Ghana. So guys, what's your thought on this for Wadimaya surprising this wonderful lady with a plane ticket? Because what we just saw was super touching, and it really touched a lot of people. So most people told Wadimaya just not to leave without doing something to this wonderful lady. So that's it. Until next time, remember to subscribe to our channel for more news, and also remember to join our membership guys to support us, and also you'll be having that chance of obtaining exclusive news from us. Bye bye.